Hey sunshine, come on over, sit down, are you here for your regular, just a trim? No, you want to try something new today? What were you thinking? A little accent color in the front, just right here, to frame your face. I think that would look so good. What color were you thinking? What color were you thinking? The best stuff I can use for that. Okay. That sounds great. We'll start with the color. That way we only have to wash once, okay? Okay. So let me show you what I have. This here is a bleach and color depositor. It's like magic. So not only will it lighten your hair, but it'll deposit the color right on there, so it'll come out absolutely perfect, and we won't have to do dual processes on your hair. So it's far less damaging, okay? Okay. You can smell it. It's got a very light floral scent. Okay. Let me get your cape around you here. I also have my bowl for the color and my brush. And what's great about the brush is it has the pointed tip here, so it will make sectioning your hair very easy and very even. And even though we're only doing a small section, framing your face, we still want to do it in sections to make sure we cover every strand of hair, okay? We want it to look nice and even. Okay. So you just sit back and relax for me. Just relax. I'm going to take our magic color here. We're going to put some in the bowl. Foils. And we'll use these to keep everything nice and neat. That way we don't get color everywhere, okay? Okay. So, before I get started, I'm just going to put a little of this oil around your hairline. That way, it won't stain your skin. Okay. Yeah. Just around there. And around your temples there. And then right around by your ear. Right there. Okay. Perfect. And I am going to do this without gloves because I'm a pro. Also, I don't have any. But that's okay. Our foil and I'm just gonna section off the little piece right here, put the foil right there, get some of our color mixture. Fold that foil up. There. Okay. I'm just gonna do that a couple more times. We should only need two foils per side, okay? Okay. So what made you want to go with the color this time? Yeah. Gonna look great. I'm just so used to just trimming your hair. So this was a nice little surprise. I'm thinking about putting either red or purple in mine, kind of in a similar fashion. I need to lighten my hair. It was lightened once, but like a caramelly, so it was still kind of dark. I'm gonna do this side now, okay? See me dipping it into the bowl. Alright. Yep, just hold still for me. There we go. Let me fold that up. Last one. Got a little bit of my color here. All right. Just hold still for me. All right, just hold still for me. So you got two on each side. We got a little bit more color in here. You sure you don't want any more elsewhere? You could also do your eyebrows. No? Okay. I think I can probably. We're gonna let that process should only take about 30 minutes. And then we'll rinse it out really good, give you a nice wash and condition. And then I will get to the trim, okay? Okay. All right. Let me just wash, wash, wash. Wash, wash. Wash your hair. Wash your hair. There we go. We're gonna let all the soap rinse off. All the soap will rinse off. Is that okay? Is the water temperature okay? Okay. And then we're gonna condition the hair. Condition the hair. And then rinse it off. Rinse it off. Rinse it off. Rinse it off. Rinse it all off. Towels for you. A couple towels. Scrunch some of that moisture out. Alright. There. Now remember, it's gonna look darker because it's wet, okay? But once we get everything cut and dried, you'll see what that color looks like, okay? Okay. Now, the haircut is still just the trim, correct? Okay, I just wanted to make sure you weren't doing anything else different. This comb smells amazing. Like nature. Yeah. Okay. I also have my scissors. So I'm just gonna go through and do your trim, okay? I'll just comb your hair. Should we comb your hair first? Get any tangles out? Make sure it's nice and straight. Nice and straight. Here we go. Comb. 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 And where do you want your hair part? Do you part it this way? That way? Okay, okay. Alright, let me just part it. I'll just part it there and over. There we go. There we go. For me like that. Be still. There we go. Snip. your hair. I'm gonna do your layers now, okay? There, yep. Just comb it. Hold it there. Okay. Just comb it. Comb it. Hold it there. This side now, just comb it. Comb it. And then comb it. There we go. Just right there, hold it for me. Still. There we go. There we go. That's perfect. That's perfect. Okay. Let me just comb your hair. Beautiful. No more dead ends. All right. Let me get my hairbrush here. Dryer, and we're just gonna dry your hair. Let me know if it gets too hot. Okay. We're just gonna dry your hair. We're just gonna dry your hair. Dry your hair. Okay. Do you want it flat ironed? Did you want it curled? Or do you want to keep the nice big blowout? It's whatever you like. The blowout. Okay. I love it. Let me spray it. spray it so it stays, okay? Watch out, kitty. Watch out, kitty. Just want to cover your eyes. Yep. We want to make sure that hair stays. All right. Are you ready? Are you ready? What do you think? What do you think? Do you love it? Do you love it? The color? Yeah. Is it what you were thinking in your head? Good. Good. I'm glad. I'm so glad. Okay. Well, you look absolutely amazing. So go out there and show it off. And until next time, I wish you a very good night and the absolute sweetest of dreams.